Listen up. Zucchini. Let's cook zucchini with shrimp.
Cut zucchini like this.
And then let's put 1 teaspoon salt. And then mix. Let's wait the water to come out. Let's remove the black one. The water, this water, already come out.
Delicious. And you can add more pepper.
Since we don't have sealing the wheel, we'll use hot pepper. Let's add hot pepper flakes for spicy flavor.